Our Molo chip consists of 54 individual measuring spots, the so-called molograms. The heart is a unique biological nanostructure, which can be manufactured depending on the customer's needs. This self-referencing nanostructure completely suppresses environmental noise, such as temperature changes and nonspecific binding. Functionalization, e.g. with antibodies, leads to a biologically active affinity pattern with active lines and inactive areas between the lines. When a light wave hits one of these antibodies, part of the light is diffracted at a certain angle, while the angle is defined by the spacing of the antibody lines. When a sample is applied to the sensor, the potential target is detected by the binder, which increases the intensity of the diffracted light. Since the spacing of the lines changes over the mologram, the angles of the diffracted light are different and converge into one single focal point. Measuring the change in spot intensity of our entire sensor panel allows us to obtain unprecedented data from crude biological samples.